As one logs into NDLI, the landing page shows two buttons on the top, Browse and Search. On clicking the drop-down menu of Browse, one can see four different options for browsing. One may browse by type, by subject, by source, or by learning resources. By type is a broad-level browsing that lets you browse our database through the various content types. Text, audio, image, video, etc. To begin browsing, simply go to any one of the buttons and browse through the list of content based upon your preference.
How to browse by subject? Simple.
Say you want to browse about the subject astronomy. Click on Browse by Subject as your first level subject. Click on Natural Sciences and Mathematics. Did you get what you want from the browse results below? If not, filter your results through a second level subject, in this case, Astronomy and Allied Sciences. Then a third level subject, if required in this case, Specific Celestial Bodies and Phenomena. That's it. You now know how to browse by subject on NDLI. If you want to browse by source, click on it. Use the arrows to locate your content source. You can also click on drop-down list to select a source, for example, NCERT. Click the icon and find all NCERT content on NDLI listed below. By learning resource presents all the different learning resources available for you at NDLI. All you have to do is click on any one of them and take it from there.